You have a WordPress site. You're writing all this content, you're building links, you're getting all these social shares, but stuff just isn't going viral. What should you do? Hey everyone, I'm Neil Patel, and today I'm gonna share with you three WordPress plugins that's gonna help your WordPress site go viral. The first one I have for you is Click to Tweet. It's really simple. You guys have heard about this plugin before, but I don't know why most people don't use it. I've tried using it. It works well for me. I already have a big Twitter audience. I don't need as much, but when I didn't have as big of a Twitter audience, I used it. It worked really well. And every time my team starts a new blog, we use it because it helps us just get right off the ground and go viral, especially on Twitter. What you want to do is when you have factoids or quotes within your article, do the click to tweet. That way, as people are reading, you can end up generating way more social shares and way more Twitter traffic. But there's a trick to this plugin. Most people are just using it one or two times throughout their blog posts. If you're writing 2,000 plus word blog posts, which you should, because if you look at the articles on page one of Google, the ones that rank the highest, they typically have over 2,000 plus words. As you're writing these long, in-depth, evergreen articles, spread the click to tweet throughout the article. Make sure it's in the introduction, make sure it's in the body, and make sure it's in the conclusion. I typically use it at least 5 or 6 times. When you do that, you'll generate way more traffic. If you only do it 1 or 2 times or you shove it at the bottom of the article, you will not get as many Twitter shares and traffic. Now, here's one thing. If you guys are on Twitter, which I bet most of you are, and you want me to follow you, this is another tip, right? Because that way when you want people to do the click to tweet, and people are doing it, they're doing your at handle or they're tweeting at you, I may end up seeing it, especially if you're tweeting stuff out. Make sure you leave a comment with your Twitter handle. If I like your content, I'll follow you. That'll also help you go more viral if I start pushing out your content to my audience. No guarantee that I'm gonna follow you, but there is a good chance. The second plugin I have for you is Referral Candy. Have you ever signed up for Uber or used it? Have you ever seen the thing where it says, hey, invite a friend? Not only will they get $10 worth of Uber credit, but you will also get $10 worth of Uber credit. You can do the same thing. You don't even have to sell physical products. You can create info products, and instead of saying, giving it away for free, hey, you want access to this info product? Make sure you invite someone. If they sign up, you'll also get access. You can do a lot of cool, interesting things like that to really grow your user base and just make it explode. It's simple, it's effective, it works. I've tested it out. Companies like Uber use it all the time. Companies like Dropbox use it, and they're multi-billion dollar companies. So make sure you check out Referral Candy. The last plugin I have for you is Invite Referral. Have you ever seen those things online where people are launching a product or a service and they're saying, hey, this will unlock once we get X amount of shares? You can do the same thing. Encourage your community to share your content, saying, hey, do you guys want all this bonus and these cheat sheets? Well, you have to unlock the content. You gotta share it. And once we hit 200, 300, 500, we'll gladly unlock it. It's really easy strategy to just get way more traffic without doing much more work. Now, I know this video is short, but that's the beauty of it. It's short because these three plugins are effective. You don't need 20 or 50 or 100 WordPress plugins. Just test out these three ones if you want your WordPress site to go more viral. Thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe, comment, like. If you enjoy any of these plugins or have feedback or any other ones that people should be using, leave a comment below, share it. I'll give you feedback on it. Or if other people have feedback on it, they'll also do the same. Thank you for watching.